thanks Hollywood for giving us this character to influence our youth with. That's really cool. Little Zen, like, you know, Xanax bar. So, this kid is always looking super doped up at all times, you know. Same story every time you see him. And yeah, that's him. And it's funny because as time goes on, they're adding more fake tattoos to his face. Because they want to throw you off the scent the best they can. And this is how they do it. So they add these fake tattoos to kind of like cover up the face, you know, to throw you off. Kind of like, I don't know if any of you guys are familiar with spy cars. So like if a car company like Ford or Chevy brings out a new car, right, they'll cover it in that black and white looking zigzag pattern car wrap so you can't see the lines of the car. It's hard to give, it distorts your image of the car. So I think, you know, with the fake tattoos, and even not even on the face, but just all over the place really, is a telltale sign. So, yeah, Lil Xan is actually Billie Eilish, I don't even know how to say that. But yeah, that's him. This is the same person. It's a trip. You also have to definitely take a look at the nose, right? The other thing I would take a look at is the lips. And I don't know, it's weird because I don't know if this is who's the base character? And I'm assuming the female is the base character, but you know how they play mind tricks with us. So I wouldn't be surprised either way. But what we need to walk away from this knowing is that this is absolutely the same person.